It's moth time. This is the one that sustained an injury when emerging from his cocoon. He can fly just fine, and he's actually the first one to drink. As you can see, his straw-like appendage, which you can call a proboscis or proboscis, either is fine, is what he uses to drink nectar.